Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. I want to thank you for joining the channel today. This is my good friend, Chris Johnson. We work together, and now we fish together. One smacking over there. All right, we'll see what this white H&H can do here. Got a little nook up in there. Oh, there's one. Woo! Beautiful fish. Yeah, I'm loving this little spot, man. It's all white and H&H. H&H been my favorite lure since I was a kid. Let's give this one more try. Go right off that point over there. It's a beautiful place. Here's one. Almost a double. Ooh, that is a nicer fish right there. All right, let's try that point one more time there. There's one. And we got a double. Got a double. Ah. This one about 8 inches. Old double with a good buddy of mine. That point right there is hot. Heck yeah. Oh, another fish. Ooh, this little corner spot, this little cove right here is on fire. Be nice all of a sudden to be about 10 or 12 pounder come out. I'm loving it. There's a beautiful pond. The fish are biting good. Beautiful day. Oh, a little far over there. Ooh, a lot nicer one. Oh yeah, a little bit nicer fish. Oh, yeah, yeah, buddy. That's just right, I was straight across over there, right on that grass line. Let's go back into that little pocket where that little nice one just come from. See if there might be another one in there. Let's see if he won't hit. Oh, right there at the edge. Man, I can't get over how beautiful these fish are. Healthy. Oh, there's one. Oh, he got off. Yeah, I'm swing and a miss on that one. So we're right back over there and see if he might not be in that same area. Oh. Let's see if there might not be one right along this line again. Oh, I had one way over on the other grass line hit it. He didn't hold on. Oh, he broke me off. Oh no. That was a beautiful fish and my best lure. Wouldn't that be something else to catch the fish that has a hook in his mouth? Black and white H&H. Yeah, I had one in my box. And man, this calm water, thinking about throwing this jitterbug out here, yeah. You know what? I think it's the perfect chance to throw this white jitterbug and see what happens. Ooh, it is light, Luke. Oh, first cast, what I'm talking about. Ooh, it's nice bass too. First cast with the jitterbug. Ah, here we go. Beautiful fish there. This jitterbug is not as heavy as I thought it would be. Very light. I'm gonna switch back to the old H&H. Go back into that cove over there. There's, well. Yeah. Then caught the old moss fish afterwards. Well, let's see if we can't get him to hit again. Right in that pocket. Right where I've been catching several of them today. No, I don't guess he liked the way that hook felt. He got just enough of it. Let's try this side over here. Old mosquito eater trying to get on my arm here. Oh, hell, there went another swing and a miss. Oh, and another swing and a miss. Okay, well, two swings and a miss. Let's see what happens on the third one. Maybe the third one will be a charm. We're gonna try one more time. I know that fish has still gotta be there. Well, I definitely wanna thank John for letting me come out and fish. It's been amazing. Beautiful pond, lots of fish, beautiful evening. Could not ask for a better day and a better friend to fish with. Perfect cast, just a little far. Nice fish. I figured there'd be one in that honey hole up there. Yeah. All right. H&H again. Wind caught it, kind of went out of the, oh! He hit it as soon as it hit the water. Yeah. Boy. I'll skip him right across the water there and get him on in. Not the one I was seeing spin out of the water, but I will take that. There's another one. There he is. That was the one I seen with his fin out of the water. Barely hooked. That's all it took to get him in, though. Oh, there he is, right there. Just had to move down a little further. There's another one. Feels like a little bit better fish, but boy, these fish are fighting. He's a little bit better fish than some of the others. Not bad. Not bad. They're fine as can be. Let's see if one will hit. They were tearing them up. There's another one. Oh, he got off. Maybe he'll come back. He said, I done felt them hooks. I don't want it again. And maybe I'll tease him a little bit more. There he is, and he's hooked that time. Yeah, I did. He just kind of tasted it that first time. Must have liked what he tasted. Well, I got about four or five out of this one spot. I see there might be at least one more. We'll go down, we'll give us a try at a different spot. There, whoop. Yeah, it must have been a fish. There ain't nothing on it. Well, we'll try for him again. Then you see his tail swirling there. Going right back across where he was and see if he hits. He got them hooks hard, but they didn't stick. Get on down there. There's been one twirling that tail. Beautifully dark fish. A little further up in there. There we go. That's gonna be money. Money, come on. There he is. Yeah, that was money. I knew I seen a couple of them up in that little hole. All right. I don't know if there was another one or not. We're gonna try it just to see. Perfect cast. Oh, he come back and got it. Oh, boy, he hit like he was a 10 pounder. The little 1 pounders. They're showing their, all their might. I may have to go get the, may have to go get the pliers on this one. He wasn't playing around. Had one miss just right there on that first cast, and then sun coming through them clouds, a little bit of rain. It's beautiful. God's country right there, baby. God's country. There's a fish right there. There'll be another one. Oh! We'll call that a quick catch and release. Oop, there's another one. Oh. All right. Back to back quick catches and releases. Yeah, and there's another one. not for sure, to be honest. There's another one. I've been seeing them play around up in there. Well, let's give it a shot. Yeah, I was just finna say, you were talking about that money side there. There he is. Oh, he got off. Oh, he come back and got it. Well, that fish had to have it. Yeah, thank you, little buddy. Oh, whoa, right there. Right, I was pulling it out of the water. He got the skirt, but not the hook. Ooh, well, he gave me a tangled up knot mess, too. And we're in there, in a good, perfect cast. Come on, give me a fish this time. Yeah, want to fish in there. Maybe want to get it coming across. Oh, yep, right there. Yeah, that was right at that hitch. Factors. Oh, nice one too. Or he's fighting like he's a nice one. There we go.
Good job, man.
Oh yeah, beautiful fish. Yes, they are. Oh. Right there. I'm gonna let him fly himself right back in that water. There it is, right there.
That's old money cast right there. Boys and girls, y'all watch
that. There he is.
Money cast. Put him on the money, I mean.
Oof.
Chris, are you having fun?
I'm loving it. Absolutely loving it. I have totally lost count of how many I've caught. I was. Oh. Whoa. Might be the best one of the day here. Yes, it was. That is definitely the better one of the day so far. Ooh, nice. Let's switch it up and go to that spot right there. I don't know what year the H&H come out. I know I've used it since I was in the probably single digits. I just hit 40.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Everybody calls me the old. Everybody calls me the old man now. Well, I thought he went home for the night to come back for his shift. Oh, right there at the bank. I have. Boy, these fish hit this lure so hard. Here we go, buddy. Oh, right there at the bank again. Oh, hey, the smallest fish of the day.
Got the record for the day. I had it just now. Got the record. Caught an anchovy, guys. Look, just like a bass.
Wow.
Just like a bass. Except it's only smaller.
Ooh.
Wow.
Look at that.
Hey, we ain't pregnant. We catch them all aside.
Release safely to grow up again if you don't get ate for bait. Oh, nice. There we go. Not bad. Oh, no.
That's what we call a hell of a mess, guys.
Yeah.
Good fish.
Not a bad one at all. Boy, I got me my own little knot. That's out. No, it's not. And my spinners, too. Ooh, nice one. No, it's not. Felt like it. Right by that little bit of skin. Oh! He comes out hardcore from the bank. But he never even tried it. See if he went back to a spot and come back out again. Not too bad of a cast. A little further out than I'd like it to be. There's one right there on the bank. Thank you. We'll give it a try. He's right there now. Oh, no. Okay. I think that's the second smallest of the day. We're going to call it done on that.
Absolutely. Guys, we came out here to the honey hole, trying out the old school fishing lures. Chris threw a jitterbug, threw an H&H. You throw anything else?
Nope. Just different color H&H.
I see. I threw an H&H. I threw a beetle spin. I threw a cream lizard. Trying to think if I threw anything else. I don't think that's it.
Yeah.
No, I did. I threw an inline spinner. Yeah, and we caught fish on everything but that cream lizard, guys. We absolutely tore them up. Chris had a great time. I appreciate you coming out today.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
We'll have to do it again. Maybe next time we can get the little boat out. But until next time, guys, I'm John. This is Chris. Greenfish Nation wants to wish you all tight lines.